It was just kind of annoying. One of them called me short. He's like, he's short. No, I'm not short, bruh. I'm not short. I've never had an issue with anyone ever calling me short. I've never, my whole entire life, until I got on TV, and y'all seen me on TV. How you doing?
Hi.
I'm just doing a vlog. I'm just talking to myself.
Okay.
What's up, y'all? Just landed. Not in Los Angeles. We landed in Las Vegas. We're gonna watch the fight. That's what we're doing. So what happened before, I thought I wasn't gonna make the fight. So I booked my ticket last minute to Las Vegas like an idiot, because someone convinced me I was gonna make the fight by flying to LA and driving for Los Angeles. I would've made it, but you know what? I'm not mad. I am a little bit. That's a lot of money. But I'm just happy to be here. I'm excited. Tonight, super pumped.
Yo, what up? Yeah. Took them 17 hours, but hey, we are here. 17 hours. Same thing. We're here, though. And we're in a Tesla. Look at, man, come on, man. They rented a Tesla. A Model 3. Ain't no Model S. But you know what, man? It don't matter, man. It's still nice. Look at this. Kermit, what up, Kermit? How you doing?
Performance analysis suite. That's what it's for. So they, I think they just break down price right there. I seen on some kind of, what's it called? You know what's crazy, bro? Seen all these fights.
You know what?
I've seen every single one of these fights. Seen this fight multiple times, seen that fight multiple times, seen this fight, seen that. That was when I was flipping out. Seen that
Those
fight.
Those here all the time.
I've seen, oh, is it? That's all crazy. Crazy. If size matters, the elephant would be the king of the jungle. That's what, I mean, I love Anderson Silva, but that don't really make any sense, because elephants aren't really in the jungle. So it's like, I give you just Anderson, you're still my favorite fighter. But that doesn't even make any, you know what I mean?
If size matter, the giraffes, no, they're not
in the jungle. Lions aren't even kings of the jungles. It's the tiger. That's supposed to be the tigers are in jungles. It's not even lions. Lions are in the crib. All right, I'm done. Everybody just listen to people that are famous. They just, it's hard to become a champion, and it's even harder to stay a champion.
Don't say
that's
nothing.
Legit. That's legit.
Don't say nothing about saying Saint Pierre. We gonna fight.
Okay, that's your favorite fighter right there? Really?
Really. All
it's
time.
Just hard work. There's no secret to success. It's hard work. That's it. I mean, it's facts right there.
It's nice to be fun. This is gonna be an easy card to call.
Yeah.
Bangers on this one.
Oh my gosh.
Tonight, it's crazy.
I cannot wait. I can't wait for the whole card to stack. Yeah. And I feel like unless you're
it's usually some of those sneaky prelims that'll come in there and steal the show.
Yeah.
That's off the three, right?
Yeah.
That 105 is pretty crazy.
I wonder if they want that spot.
I wanna hit that.
But I'm not gonna be able to get it.
I think you shouldn't.
Nah, I was trying to
move
on. Full stop, Kermit's not my friend. This man assumes that she can kick harder than me. Veronica, yeah. Not. You can't kick harder than me.
I'll kick.
I got jeans on, I'm gonna kick harder. Let's roll.
And it's too tight for you to kick.
I know they're tight, but listen.
They're so tight.
I know, right? Yeah, because I want to be able to perform standing up. Kermit, you trying to race? What are you trying to do?
What? Come on.
You want a head start, man?
No, your pants too tight.
You know what? You can be right there. You got a head start, man. Let's go.
Are you doing this for real?
Shoes on.
Yes, man. Killing him. Oh my God, you threw your shirt over the wall. Oh, that would have been great.
That was a bad idea. Destroying him. For a second, I was like, is he fast?
I am fast.
Yeah, I know you're not.
The shoes and the wet is hot.
I'm killing this dude.
He just wanted an excuse to take off his shirt.
I did.
That's what I just said.
Come on, I always want an excuse to take my shirt off. Have y'all not seen my Instagram? That is hilarious.
So that's a KGB headquarters.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
I took out front of the KGB.
Like, that's so crazy. All right, here we go.
They have like for vegan.
Why you laugh, Jeff? What's going on?
Have you tried one of those?
Yeah, have you? Yeah,
I've never tried one.
They're amazing. They Beyond Meat? Yo, they're insane. Beyond Meat and Impossible.
Pretty good. Oh, man, you can't tell the difference.
You can't tell the difference.
No, I can't.
Yeah, they got
that. No, I'm skeptical.
Beyond
Meat. You can't. Oh, I would love for you to try it without knowing it is.
Trying for sure.
Yeah. But yeah.
I didn't think it was close. Now you're telling me you can't. Oh,
so
you
can't. Yeah. And he, yeah.
Okay.
That's super impressive, man.
Oh, thanks, man.
That's super impressive.
Okay.
Okay,
but what's your
name?
Coach
Pat,
man.
I'm gonna look at Coach Pat. Come on, shorty.
You're so nice, I would have let you fall.
Come on, shorty, I got you.
Yeah, man.
Get out of here.
Well, I was doing that when I first walked in.
Oh, did you?
Where's your bag?
Wrong. Headed to the T-Mobile Arena right now to watch these fights. So pumped.
Oh, slapper. Ooh, you gotta watch that thing. Look at the vein in my forehead, y'all. Look at that vein. The beef in my vein is excited.
Oh my God.
I'm so hyped.
Dude, it's insane how stoked I am.
So hyped right now.
Bro, this is crazy.
I said, I wonder if he trains like lean face. You know what I mean?
How
like,
crazy?
But is he smaller like that?
You did it.
Oh! We just seen the craziest knockout. Best knockout in UFC history. All right? Was it great? Okay, now somebody tell Tyler to stop spitting on me.
My dude.
Bender, dude.
My dude.
Thank you.
I got it. We're going to do a selfie.
All right, you got a selfie?
Yeah.
Yeah,
bro. You got a picture of me, please? Really? Just get your cross together. Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Thank you.
It's
got a big career.
Thank you. Well, that's the end of our vlog. Thank you so much for watching. That was fun, man. The camera might have died. It died. It was for sure died, dead. But it was fun. It was a good time. And I witnessed the fastest knockout in UFC history. That's pretty insane. That is crazy insane. I can't believe I was there. I mean, just all those knockouts. That's like one of the best cars ever. And I was there. That's crazy, man. And I met some of the MMA fighters, man. It was so cool. I'm freaking out right now. All right. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. If you check out my tour schedule, I'm be Buffalo, New York. This coming up. Actually, this weekend. So come see me and tune into my next vlog. Do that, though. See you soon.